Welcome to how to build your own network storage server from an old laptop. Data protection using two hard drives of the same capacity. A pretty good server for personal use with low power consumption. It only uses about 8 watts, much less than a desktop. Let's get started. An old laptop. 2.5 inch hard drive 1. 2.5 inch hard drive 2. Two hard drives of the same capacity. USB drive 1. USB drive 2. I use two USB drives, one for creating a bootable installer and one for running the OS. To reduce power consumption, I disconnected some components on the laptop. Remove bottom panel. Locate some components. Wi-Fi. Speaker. Bluetooth. Speaker. Remove Wi-Fi. Remove connection cable. Remove screws. Remove Bluetooth. Remove right speaker. Remove left speaker. Remove the touchpad. Right USB ports. Keyboard. Center speaker. Power. Remove the connecting cables. Remove the keyboard. Disconnect the battery. Old battery is no longer usable. Remove the battery. Disconnect the monitor. Disconnect the webcam. Cover the top. Connect the right USB ports. Need to use it. Do not connect the keyboard. Do not connect the center speaker. Connect the power button. Cover the touchpad. Do not connect the touchpad. Install the first hard drive. Bottom cover. Don't forget to install the screws. Install the second hard drive. I removed the optical drive and used an adapter to add the second hard drive. Next, install the OS for the network storage server. I chose TrueNAS, a free solution with all the necessary features. Flash drive used as the installer. Use Rufus to create a bootable installer. Because laptop disconnected from monitor and keyboard, so I used another monitor and another keyboard. Connect monitor. Connect keyboard. OS flash drive. Bootable installer. Install OS. Install OS on 16 GB flash drive. Old laptop doesn't support EFI. No. Use any browser to log into system using IP address. System detects two hard drives. Wish I had two larger hard drives. 2 terabytes for example. Set up mirror storage to keep data safe. If one of the two hard drives fails, I just replace the other hard drive. Data is still safe. Storage setup result. Power consumption is about 9 to 10 watts. To optimize power consumption, I went to the following settings. I set the hard drives to operate in slow spin mode in idle. Power consumption is about 7 watts, much less than when building a server using a desktop computer. Here are the steps to build a network storage server from an old laptop. Thanks for watching. When operating, it consumes about 23 watts. Good luck.